have enough power, and in any case was directed straight at Andy Thorne. But Walsh has looked as good as anybody in the Tottenham side, and it was he, of course, who made the running for Waddle's goal in that dramatic start to the second half. Waddle being pelted with missiles from the crowd as he waits to take that corner. Absolutely stupid. And the referee having a word with the police. The crowd enjoying it. But I, without wishing to be a spoil sport, I fancy it's a joke that's gone on just a little too long now. And Waddle at last will get to take the corner. Walsh coming off his man beautifully. Waddle turning it in again. And Fenwick is there!